Is this meant for me? I recognize this work. Him again. Rigged to take a picture of the victim. Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Go. hell is this supposed to be? It's sick. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Oh,